Welcome back to Tanks.
Watching the new Mad Max again.
He's watching Mad Max. We're just continuing where we left off from last time.
There's absolutely nothing on TV today.
No, I don't watch TV. Oh, I found a new TV series that I like watching.
Flash?
No. Well, Arrow? I'm already watching Flash, and I'm already watching Arrow. No, but I found a new TV series. I only got one episode out so far. But it's really good, and I think I might enjoy it. It's called Lucifer.
The devil?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, the devil got fed up of hell, so he's like, fuck it, I quit. And now he owns a nightclub. And they just, like, the whole premise of the story is he, like, the first episode, he helps this cop discover the killer of the...
His wife?
No, not his wife. He's the devil. He's not married. He's like a fucking gigolo. But no, somebody killed one of his friends, and he helps her track down the person that does it.
Mm.
I don't know. It's kind of hard to explain, but if you watch, like, the first pilot episode, it's really good.
Yeah, well, we got us freaking... Go here, go here, go here, go here, go here! Guy.
I know. But yeah, I watched that last night and I really enjoyed it, so I think I'm going to start watching that series when more episodes come out, because it's only just the first one. The series just started.
Why don't you watch Making of a Murder?
Well, keep telling me to. I'll probably get around to it eventually.
Guy I work with keeps telling me to watch it. Hey, I took out his track for you.
Yeah, I know, but I shot him the first few times when he was coming.
I hit the dirt mound.
This tank does a surprising amount of damage for its level.
So does this one, when I can hit them.
Yeah, the only problem is actually getting close enough to do the damage. It's got pretty shit range. You got dinged. And again. Who's hitting you?
Someone way down there. There he is.
Oh, I just avoided that shot. I see you over there.
Where is he? I can't see him.
There's one guy behind the houses, and there's one guy... There's one to the left, one to the right.
But I'm not moving up.
Well, you might as well. We have them surrounded. One of them's dead. There's only one left. What's up?
Oh, god damn you. I don't have any auto turret for this tank.
Oh, mine's... So. Oh, wow, your voice just went, like, super robot-y. Is your headset dying again? Oh, we won already. That's game.
No.
Oh, your voice just went, like, super robot-y there for a second. It's not really an auto cannon as much as... The ones we're usually up against, where it's just like super rapid fire. This one's like two shots, and I've got a five-shot magazine.
Mm.
So it's not a lot.
Okay.
Waiting for you.
Sorry. Screw it. Time to buy.
Oh, you gotta go with another tank?
No, not yet. I still have to get enough to buy the Type 98
Kimi. Oh, you're still using the Japanese tank?
Yeah, I'm using the
Chinese tank. Ha! Go! Be gone from my sight, peasant.
I don't have much longer till my dinner is ready.
I think I'll make dinner after this.
I just heard my potatoes.
Potatoes.
Yup.
When I grow up, I want to be a potato.
Why don't you just go be an actor, Baron?
No. Delete chat. Don't care. It's someone's birthday.
Skype?
Yeah. It's just like, it's this person's birthday. I'm like, okay, that's nice.
I don't care.
I haven't spoken to this person in like 3 years.
Really?
Yeah.
You're not nice.
Well, it's not that I didn't talk to them on purpose. I just haven't talked to them.
Oh, you just don't like them.
No, I haven't had any reason to talk to them. I don't even remember the last time I talked to them.
School?
No, it's from a gaming community I was part of before.
Oh. See what I wrote in chat?
Horn?
What? There's no horn button!
What, beep beep?
Yeah.
Why did you just write beep beep then?
Because.
All you did was write horn horn. What, are you horny?
No.
I'm gonna run down this giant tower. And it's dead.
What'd that tower ever do to you?
It was in my way. That's your excuse, isn't it?
Now go run over the lighthouse.
Yeah, no, not doing that. Oh my god, we have a guy on our team called Pull My Jimmy.
Okay.
Yeah. Got Donald Diver, C. John Hall, Snake Warrior, Harold... I don't even know how to pronounce all that, because it's like Spanish.
Yeah.
Ghostman, Raptor, Lucas, Theo Fox... Storming tank. Oh man, we got the boss. We're so gonna win. We got the boss.
Oh wow.
There's a guy. Nope, he stopped. Get him. Make him regret stopping.
Damn it.
Chase him. Oh, somebody else got him.
I shoot him through a bush.
I was shooting ahead of him, hoping he'd run into my bullets.
I have a one-shot cannon.
Yeah.
Which I'm gonna put a shell right up your engine.
Yeah, well, the one-shot cannons do more damage, but... I mean, you only get the one shot.
The reload isn't that bad, though.
Yeah. Well, I've got... Oh, there's someone up here on the hill. Thank you. I was out of bullets.
Ah. I don't know if he shot you or I dinged you.
Somebody hurt me. Nope, he damaged right track. Shot steeled him. Well, there's a tank destroyer right here. And a bunch of guys in the bushes.
Oh, he's almost dead.
I need to reload. You might as well come up here, you're not gonna get a clear shot.
I had a clear shot at him earlier, so.
Enemy armor is damaged. Enemy is hit. Penetration. Enemy armor is destroyed.
He's got 61 health left. Let's get him.
Enemy is hit.
Nice.
I shot them both, so.
Good job. Well. Fuzzy Pants was killed by the bug. I'm heading to their base. They've got two mortars. I see a medium and a tank destroyer up on the hill. There's the mortar. There, I took out one of the mortars.
You got a medium coming at you.
I got the tank destroyer coming at me.
Damn.
Yeah. One mortar, one medium, one light tank left. And they're all up on that hill.
Oh wow, I got the tank destroyer.
The mortar tank?
Mortar. God, are they skating around for you?
No, I can't see them from where I am. Oh, nice shot.
Thank you. This guy's skating around up there.
Got him.
I couldn't penetrate his armor.
I was just dinging him. I only had a few good shots on him. I was shooting the very top of his turret.
Really?
Yeah, I barely hit him.
Wow.
Wow, I got a lot of medals. Let's see. Mastery badge, second class. Master gunner. Sharpshooter. Duelist, fighter, fire for effect, and brothers in arms.
I got brothers in arms too.
Each platoon member must destroy at least 3 enemy vehicles. So everybody destroyed 3.
You destroyed like 5.
Yeah. Well, let's see. Where is victory details? Team score.
You got 5.
Yep.
I got 3.
Detailed report.
Cool headed. Oh.
Research. Can I afford this? Yes, I can. New radio. Sweet.
Oh. Yeah, because I got mastery badge, second class. Got bruiser. And I got fire for effect.
Hmm. Wait for you.
Oh, sorry.
No, go ahead. Just letting you know.
Wow. I knocked out the Igochiro's track, knocked out the T3 HMC's track, knocked out the LTV-35's engine, knocked out the PZ-1's track, and then knocked it out again.
Beep beep.
Nah.
B-O beep. B-O beep. B-O yep. Beep.
I hit O instead of P.
Yeah. Just alt tab for a second to read something. Let me know when the game's starting.
No, you're not allowed to read anything.
Yeah, just reading an email, so just let me know when it's done.
Who reads emails nowadays?
People with stuff to read? I don't know.
Starting.
Is it starting?
Yep.
Awaiting players. I've got a minute.
Oh, shit. My dinner is here, so. I'm just gonna go kamikaze and then. Jet. Okay. Burn.
What?
So I'm gonna go kamikaze, see if I can spot people for you guys, and then I have to go.
Oh, you gotta bail?
Yeah, dinner's here, and I gotta leave for work in about an hour.
Alright, that's fine.
So I'm just gonna run headlong into them.
Your sacrifice will be noted, soldier.
Okay. Oh, what's the attack button?
Attack button? What do you mean attack button? Oh, that button. The shout out.
Yeah. There's no, like, macro key for it, or quick key for it.
Kamikaze tank. Try and take them out with you.
Got one.
Nice.
Well.
Ah. I got one.
I'm gone. Win the battle. Because I can just exit and get the XP later, so.
Yeah. Alright. Well, have a good night.
You too.
I'll talk to you later.
See ya.
Alright. Asa's gone. I'm gonna finish this off. Solo. I'm gonna go shoot Moro. Hello, Moro. Where are you? Retreat to where I can see you.
That one didn't go through. Enemy armor is damaged. Penetration. We didn't even scratch them. Enemy armor is hit.
Goodbye. He's got 3 health left. Colin's got him. Right, Colin, you got this? Yeah, he's got this. Oh, he got wrecked. Don't worry, Ajax, on my way. GG boys, you gonna die. Someone's gonna get him before I even get there.
Critical hit. We didn't even scratch.
Wow, I missed every shot. That was terrible. Where is the last guy? Could be around somewhere. Oh, I guess we won. Somebody must have been capping the base. Yeah, I'll leave the platoon, it's just me. On to the next battle. Finish reading my email while I wait. Started. My bad. I think I'm gonna go into the city this time. Yeah, catch a little air. He's got 5 health left.
Penetration. Enemy armor is damaged.
Come on. There we go. Reload. Come on, zoom.
Penetration. Enemy is hit. We didn't penetrate their armor.
Got him. Let's go this way. Blake's getting a beating.
That one bounced. We didn't even scratch them.
Well, that did nothing.
We didn't even scratch them. Critical hit. We didn't even scratch them. One of our tracks is damaged. Critical hit. We didn't penetrate their armor.
Move, you idiot. Blasting their treads so they can't get away.
We didn't even scratch them. We didn't even scratch them. We didn't penetrate their armor. Critical hit. We didn't even scratch them. We didn't penetrate their armor. We didn't even scratch them. We didn't even scratch them.
Yeah, I'm sure somebody will come help me.
Go through.
Yeah, somebody's coming up behind him. There we go. Good job, guys. Hey, we won. Mastery badge, second class, master gunner, bruiser, sharpshooter, fire for effect. Cool headed. Nice. Okay. Somebody's just messaging me on Steam. Okay, 15 seconds. After this.
Time to roll out.
Oof, central capture. Not fun. Not fun. Everybody always rushes the hill. Best strategic place to go to on the map, so it's understandable. Out of the way, you cowards. There we go. Oh, getting shot in the butt. There we go, I escaped. I don't think I can shoot people from here, though. Wow, our team's just getting wrecked.
We didn't penetrate their armor. That one didn't go through. We didn't penetrate their armor. We didn't even scratch them. We didn't penetrate their armor.
Well, I'm useless.
We didn't penetrate their armor.
I did smack him though and reset the counter. That's nice. Oh, nice. We took him out. I got no kills. I'm so useless. Ah, damn it.
This vehicle has had it.
1v3. We probably lost this. It's almost dropping a point, so I'll just let it finish out. Come on, Fox, you got this. Take him. Nice. Where did the tank destroyer go? sure he'll show up. Oh no, it's flashing. He's contesting it. He's in the circle. There he is. He's behind you. Get him. Nice. All that's left is the mortar tank. And since he can't hit behind buildings, we've got this. Unless the mortar tank decides to come down here and do it himself.
Something tells me he won't, though.
Base capture's just really slow. Like, ridiculously slow. It's almost 70%. So close, come on. 80%. Get in there. No, oh, there's the guy. He's contesting. It's on now. Whoever kills who wins. Mortar tank's pretty powerful though, so if he misses, he's done. Oh, yeah, he's toast. He can't turn around fast enough. We win. GG. Good job, guys. Alright, just do some research real quick. Might as well just pick this up now. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to buy it. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you next week.